Top 10 best SML songs. Actually, top 5. Number 5, Hyped Up on Sugar. No copyright to Super Mario Logan. Hyped up on sugar, nose full of boogers. Turn up! There's a reason why I'm keeping up this list with the Toad song.
Okay, pass me the spinner!
Toad on that sugar, just so random. This grinds every single time I have a sugar. I know my favorite song of Toad is Milk and Cookies, but that gets an honorable mention. Because this song is just describing Toad of himself. And that is me right there. I'm gonna tell Logan put a lot of work into this. And you know what? I don't care if people tell me different if I like this song. I love this song. It's not the best. I didn't like this song the first 3 times I watched it. But after a while, it got a lot better. The animation that put into this is really good.
But you don't see no pumpkins. Sugar in my stomach. It got my blood pumping. And we be trick or treating. But you don't see no pumpkins.
It's Ray G. It's whoever's birthday Cody's. Sorry, I apologize. All I want for Christmas is some cookies. Feed me. I just need some candy. No vegetables or meat. It's almost June, but I'm screaming. The fact that they put him as a rapper and as Toad, it's just a perfect combination. I just took a trip to Mars. You can catch me and Toad eating in the car. Eating jelly and peanut butter out of the jar. Hershey's what I'm chasing. This candy got me crazy. Have a Chef Pee-Pee's rap song.
Okay, I think I'm feeling it. So I just dive in, though. Okay, every single day I gotta
and
clean
this,
up the kitchen.
Bossa screaming at me saying, scrub, finally the releases his attitude towards Bowser and Junior.
I just reached my limit. The struggle is real, I need a
and
new job.
Friends.
I worked as a plumber and I once was a cop.
And describes
I shot a black guy and I planted a gun by his leg.
His
I quit the plumber
so
job cause I got poop
with
my head.
Bowser.
Worked at a car center but
don't
it got on my nerves.
They make this series
they were so rude, that's not what
one.
I deserve. And a security guard at a pizza place. The monster came alive when you stayed too late.
When
I had to quit Bowser, he treats me like a slave. Always make me watch
and
his breath, but I barely get paid. But I hate these other jobs, I don't know what to do.
Dude, your life sucks.
Toad, you don't have a clue.
But
man, I am alive.
Been a
man,
longer,
I am alive. Man, I am alive. I kinda wish that I was white.
On the list.
Man, I am alive. Man, I am alive. Man, I am alive. I kinda wish that I was white. Man, I am alive.
Number
man,
3. No, it's not Chef PB's rap. It's taking a while. Oh. Why?
Why?
For a second I saw this on, I was not stoked
Why?
About it. But after a while...
Hey, Daddy, I smacked these homes.
It was awesome.
I stuck my PB in some Cheerios. I got a pencil. And my nose,
Jenna,
be my doctor everywhere I go. Like a hawk, like a bunny, poop my pants, and now...
I'm taking a break from this a little bit. What the? SML. Not all. Check this out. Still have to react to a few of those. Check this out. On the popular uploads, it is just a few... views away from taking over Bowser Jr.'s summer vacation. And yes, I know I put that on the worst list, but you know what? I don't care if it's bad or good. I like this episode because of how much work Logan put into it. Junior deserves that. This video, I still have no idea how it's in the top 5. Anyways, back to the video.
Now which one? I go.
First thing I saw the post on Instagram that Logan and Lance were working on this video. I was stuck.
Jeffy, don't do that.
When the video came out, I was disappointed.
Jeffy, eat your green beans.
But then, Jeffy, don't move your pants. Because of how great the video was, it deserves the spot.
Oh, Jeffy, stop it!
Should they make a sequel?
Got a helmet on top of my head.
But in my own opinion,
until it was red.
Meh.
Eat green beans, I'd rather be dead. It's 10 o'clock and I'm ready for bed. Hey, Daddy.
Because yes,
I just
son,
showed you how to poop on the track.
Anyways, it deserves a number three spot.
I'm going to bed.
And before I get on with
on,
it,
got my bunny suit on.
I'm gonna give about three honorable mentions.
Thomas.
Thomas, come.
Where are you? I miss you, buddy.
This
please
video
come back.
Was
I really
pretty
need
good.
You back in my life, Thomas.
The music video
I can't
was
live
sad
without you.
And describes how much Junior really does.
Thomas, about, the train.
We got a little bear taste of it in the magical button when he sacrificed himself just to
Thomas,
save everybody he killed.
I've
gone without good, man, to be honest. But the fact that Junior decided to
Thomas,
do this
we
and make a video about
it
was pretty good.
Why did you have
and
to
talking
go
about what it feels like to lose your favorite toy. But I don't care if people think this song sucks.
Tommy,
this video, this song earns a number six spot.
You with me?
If you don't like it,
Tommy,
you guys can just dislike this video right now. But you know what? I don't care. This video earns the number six spot. Over. Hop, hop. He did the video. He did the video. This video is why I hate Logan. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this son is puffy. And guys, the Alex is Spirit song video is still coming. Me and I are just trying to find some time to do it. This song is a dishonorable mention, but an honorable mention. It's catchy, annoying, but definitely earns a number two or three spot in the worst way as well. But I got over another song. Which one is it?
Milk
and cookies.
Milk and cookies, yeah.
If you guys were listening from earlier or didn't skip to number one already, you guys would know that this is my favorite SNL person. I've made a lot of appearances in a lot of SNL videos.
And cookies. I like milk and cookies.
I didn't put it on the list because the thing is, it's just a few lines over and over again for the chorus. But it is catchy. And I did put it in my SNL parody video, the reaction. This is
the
funniest
music
video.
Milk and cookies, you school I play.
That's how it is done. Welp, now let's head on to number two. You guys would be mad if you guys like the song Why. Now, if you are a fan of the older SML videos and not the new SML videos, you guys would know what song I'm talking about.
Yo, 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 this Black Yoshi and D-Star. We
the original SML rap.
Let's kick it.
SML, say Princess Peach.
I don't get why I put this one over Y. Maybe I'm just into the old SML video. If I was to do an intro for my SML reaction, it would be this. little catchy. Let's go. Can't stop there. Can't stop there. Nah, nah, nah. SML's high gear. You know, Mario Logan show the place where all the gamers got to go. Where the black Yoshi get the cash and guns. So don't mess with him. Enemies on the run. Black Call of Duty. And it's making you shit. Got Shrek in the place. And it gets the cheesecake. If we talk about Woody, can't forget the shrimp bowls. Super Mario Logan show. Let's go. Super Mario Logan show. Super Mario Logan show. They put Jeffy, Junior, all the characters show. Let's go. And not the old characters. That's why it would not be a good idea for them to leave the old characters.
Third time around, brand new sound. You done tuned in, can't turn it off now. Mario Logan show go hard. Tony the Tiger, yeah, he's a retard. This the place, your number one choice. They can give Mr. Pig his high pitched voice. Keep saving the princess, collecting more gold. In the Mushroom Kingdom, everybody hates gold. So he gon' die a lot, we gon' fly a lot. The Black Yoshi in SML in your skull. Super Mario Logan show. Super Mario Logan show. Super Mario Logan show. In the Mushroom Kingdom.
I have done the reactions, but I have done all of that. You guys know exactly what my favorite SML music song is. I did a reaction to it after one video. So, if you guys have seen my SML reaction to Two Tickets, you guys would know what song I'm talking about. Number one, Titio, Come Outside.
Has anybody seen my boy Titio? He needs to come outside
this
right now, so.
Is
so,
my
so,
favorite
Titio, come
SML
outside.
Song.
Titio, come outside.
That's right. It beats all the other ones.
Titio, come outside.
All Toad songs.
Titio, come
can't be beat rap.
Titio, come outside.
Junior
Titio,
loses
come
Thomas. Why?
Your suffrage was, hey, Titio, come outside.
This song beats
Titio. Titio, come outside. Hey,
had a channel.
Titio, come outside.
I saw it.
Titio, come outside. Titio, come outside.
And I'm still watching his videos to this day.
Hey, Titio, come outside. Right now, right now. Go ahead, take a bow,
and
take a bow.
Was catchy.
Okay, now turn around,
and
turn
still
around.
Is.
Don't make a sound, don't make a sound. Circles around. Circles around, circles around,
it still
ay.
Gets me up in the
circles
morning.
Around, circles around, circles around, ay. Circles around, circles around, circles around, ay. Stop clown around, stop clown around, stop clown around, ay. Now eat some
the song
hay,
is catchy,
hay.
The song is creative.
Ay.
And the song gives a great
hey.
Song to represent.
Okay, let's play. Let's play, let's play. Want these french fries? I don't think so.
And I'm
have
still trying to
gas?
See if me and Dan can do
me
this
burrito.
Video together.
Look down there. Spill some Cheetos. Who's outside?
Yo, yo that's Titio.
Titio, come outside.
Song was catchy the first
Titio,
second I saw
outside.
It. And
Titio,
it was catchy
outside.
All the
Titio,
other times.
Come outside.
I don't care.
Titio, come outside.
If they put Titio in videos
Titio
or not, as like a character,
hey,
I don't care
Titio
if they don't
Titio
do it.
Come
this son always gets
outside.
Me
Titio
up for my bad day.
Hey, Titio, come
and I think
Titio,
you,
come
Logan, Chili,
Titio,
and
outside.
Especially Titio. Well, if you guys want me to do another SML video top 10, or if you just want to check out Logan's channel, Chili's channel, or heck, even Titio Totter, go and check it out. Anyways, that's it, guys. Video coming out tomorrow, and peace out. Jeffy, get out of here.